empowering students to make them successful in their lives, not only academically but in every aspect, whether how to tackle the difficult situation or how to cope up with the problems. The optimist approach has magnetism, which allures everyone all around the world. He used to help the one who is in need and always considered this institution as his family. His actions always inspired others to dream more, do more and become more. I would like to thank him to give us this institution which helps us to become a great, good parent, and it also helps us to perform a hair also. I would like to thank to Mr. Dr. Indra Malhotra for this also. The man of action, patience and perseverance has always been an inspirational force, not only for his family but also for the society. Here I would like to share an experience with Sir Dr. Ramji Malhotra. In one of the function of the prize distribution, annual function of my daughter, sir, humne jaise prize distribution ceremony mein me as a parent hum stage par humne bulaya tha ki my daughter who is a student of this board, it is free for most of the teachers who are near her, to unhone hame jaise me and his father Rohit sir तो उन्होंने हमें बुलाया कि आप स्टेज पर आइए, और हमें स्टेज पर साथ ही चेयर पर उन्होंने हमें बिठाया बच्चे, और हमने अपना प्राइज बच्चे का लिया, और उसके बाद में उन्होंने हमें ही आगे कर दिया कि आप आगे जो बच्चे आ रहे हैं यू हैव टू गिव अवे द प्राइज। तो ये उनकी एक बहुत ही अच्छी क्वालिटी थी, हाउ ही वॉज हम्बल एंड और कितना उनके अंदर एक ग्रैटिट्यूड वाली भावना भी थी, और हमें उन्होंने इतना डाउन टू अर्थ थे वो हमें उन्होंने मतलब इतना शो किया कि हमें भी उनके ऐसी जो क्वालिटीज हैं उनको अपने अंदर डेवलप करना चाहिए। मूविंग ऑन दैट, द टीचर्स ऑफ एलपीएस फाउंडेशन हैव ऑलवेज बीन the life lessons to the students in order to make this world a better place to live for the students and make their lives worth living. I would like to thank the LPS family.